Yes, it's time for the Republicans to stop the grandstanding, to stop the political games. It was terrible what they did last month with trying to veto line items and making it look like they were the heroes for our neediest people and for human services, because they cut them over the last 4 years. It's time for them to get back to the table, to sit down with both sides of the aisle, and to do what's right for the neediest of our people. There's children, there's seniors, there's homeless, mental illness. There's so much that needs to be done, and it's time for us to do it and pass a budget.